Joking or Serious Entertainment, we are here with another fantastic event. Come on with your boy, Rocky Badd Luau. We're going to see if they luau-ing, you know what I'm saying? They say when they bring the flowers out, then they bring the girls out. And I'm a flower type of nigga. I got my flowers on tonight, you know what I'm saying? I'm trying to feel good like the ladies do, because I'm a romantic type of nigga. Y'all ain't really know that. This is episode, I don't remember, I don't care. We at Rocky Badd event. It's Joking or Serious, and we out. Can we get right here for a second? We got Joking or Serious Entertainment. I'm here with my baby. What's your name?
Jasmine.
And what's your name?
T-Styles.
T-Styles. Why they call you T-Styles?
Man, there's so many reasons, though.
The main one.
You can check my Instagram and find out.
What's your Instagram?
T-Styles.
T, just T.
T, two underscores,
Styles. You ain't say that. I wasn't even going to find it. Nah, what's your name again, baby?
Jazz Bands.
Oh, Jazz Bands. Okay, why they call you Jazz Bands?
My hairstylist's name. You know, London owner.
Okay, you got your own company. Yeah. Boss move, only in the city. Did you come off that PUA, though?
Yes, I did.
Oh, you about to say next question.
PPP, all of it.
PPP, PUA, whatever. Now, you know what I'm saying, entanglement is the big thing right now. What would you describe as an entanglement?
When my car entangled in your house.
Your car entangled in your house. So you don't have entanglement with these niggas?
I don't do that.
You single out here?
I ain't single.
Okay, how long you been in a relationship?
A year.
Did coronavirus bring you closer together?
Yes, it did.
Okay, what about you? You single out here, T-Style?
Nah, I'm actually not single.
Okay, how long you been in a relationship?
About a year and a half now.
About a year and a half? Did coronavirus bring you closer together? Or you like, this, you know what I'm saying?
Some days it's like, we gotta go.
Like, why they keep leaving the top off the toupee?
Exactly. So some days,
like, you know. They don't cook, they don't clean. What you here for?
Right. There you go.
Well, I'm single. I don't got y'all good luck, you know what I'm saying? So I'm still out here on the coochie scout, as they say.
So, fun being single too, though. It's fun sometimes, you know?
What was your funnest time when you were single?
Going on a date every week.
Oh, every week?
Every week.
Free meals, get paid.
The best man win.
What's your favorite place to eat?
Man, everywhere. I can't even tell you.
No favorite restaurant?
Any steakhouse.
I like a woman with steak. How you like your steak?
Medium well.
She like that meat, you know what I'm saying? Medium well. How old are restaurant?
Right now, I would say Black Rock.
Black Rock, that's my shit too. Black Rock, you know what I'm saying? You could like, bitch, give me my shit.
Yeah, you got the pretzels?
I ain't had a pretzels yet. I had the scallop.
The pretzels.
You had the scallop?
No, I haven't had the scallop.
Damn.
I don't really care for scallops like that. Because it just depends on how they cook. You know, they got to be cooked right. So, you know.
So, follow my baby T Styles, and where can we follow you at?
Jazz Dad's Hair, Presidential Bundles, too.
Okay, that's going to be spelled out correct.
Presidential Bundles. Y'all better get y'all some raw hair, okay?
Presidential Bundles, T Styles, is Joking and Serious, and we out. Joking or Serious. We here at the Luau. It's going down. It's going down here now. We got my baby here, Amore Fatty. How you doing tonight?
Good, and you?
You know what I'm saying? I seen you had a little. No, I'm not going to talk about what I seen you put in your pocket. We're not going to tell about that on the camera.
I got pockets, so you know you got to do what you got to do.
I never got to ask you, what's an entanglement?
You said what?
What is an entanglement to you?
You know, fucking around when you got, you know, a man or a woman.
You
got
to tell the camera.
Oh, fucking around when you have a man or a woman.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, so you like both sexes?
No.
So why you bring up men and women?
Because it could go both ways. You never know.
You never know. You know what I'm saying? With my baby here, Amore Fatty. Why they call you Amore Fatty?
Amore Fatty.
Oh, Fatty.
Yeah, correction.
I thought it was Fatty because you had a fatty, you know.
I mean.
You getting there?
I mean, I gained some weight through me, so you know.
I mean, you know what I'm saying? You gonna be dancing tonight?
No.
Cause Joking to see, we like to listen to the cheek.
Oh shit. Well listen. It is what it is.
Hey, follow my baby and more fatty. This is Joking to Serious Entertainment. And we out. Joking and Serious Entertainment. I'm here with my baby. What's your name?
Capri.
I see how you put this together. You know what I'm saying? Who you wearing tonight?
Crowd Freak,
orange, and a furry flip-flops. You know what they say about that fur and the flip-flops. You don't know what they say that if the flip flops got fur, then that pussy came to purr. If it look like we behind a trap house, it's because we is. But the only thing we trapping out today is good music.
Right.
Because that's all Crowd Freak presents and brains, right?
Exactly.
Where can we follow you at?
Monet Marie.
That's spelled out regular, no underscore, no extra shit.
No.
You single out here in these streets?
Yeah.
How you? Another one. How you single out here in these streets? What happened?
Nothing. I just don't do relationships.
You don't do relationships? What do you do? Entanglement.
No, nothing.
Give me my card. If any, if you available for any entangles, you know what I'm saying? Follow.
Do entanglements.
You don't do relationships, no entanglements.
No, nothing.
Situationships.
I just get to the bag.
Get to the bag. Talk to me directly. You know what I'm saying? I didn't come correct, did I?
You didn't.
Okay, I should have came. How you doing, beautiful? My name is XYZ. Would you like to go to Benihana?
No, I don't even like Benihana.
What you like?
I like anything but.
Okay, she got good taste. I see it. Now, do you got that WAP? The people want to know. You don't get no.
Say nothing.
But niggas still blowing your phone up to this day.
I guess.
That's all she had to say. Follow my baby Monet. It's Joking Serious Entertainment. And she don't do entanglement, situationships. But you know what I'm saying? We gonna see if she do a. We gonna have to make a word up. You know what I'm saying? Money ship. You know what I'm saying? And
okay, we can make some money together.
And we out.
Follow me on Instagram, self-made. Let's get it self-made, man.
I don't know if it's the perk.
I don't know if it's the perk.
Why you ain't say the fire over at KB?
Oh,
you know what I'm saying? You should have saved it for me. You know what I'm saying? I got my brother KB with me. What's going on? One of the best photographers in the city. Let him know what's going on.
Hey, man. If you ain't at Rocky B party, what you doing, bro? We going.
Catching on fire, damn, apparently. Dude. Goddamn, shit.
Damn near can't breathe.
You know what I'm nigga, it's getting smoked out. Let's see what baby girl talking about over here.
Don't say they got that wop.
You know what I'm saying? But, you know.
Really stand for weak-ass pussy.
Weak-ass pussy. Tell them you about it.
I don't got no wop.
Okay, why does it stand for weak-ass pussy?
Because everybody's saying it.
Everybody's singing this. But Cardi B and Megan started it out. So you think they got that weak-ass pussy or that?
Ain't no lesbian, so, I mean, that's up to you to find out.
You strictly dickly.
Okay, yeah.
You still got one on the team, okay? You know what I'm saying? We still doing something right.
Mm.
You know what I'm saying? Yeah. So are you single or what's going on?
Okay, so this is, hello, hi, people.
Well, she just took my mic.
Yeah.
Next time a bitch grab my mic, I'm pulling my dick out. Yeah, here, touch it. You want to grab shit without consent? This is what you need to grab. Joking or serious?
Yeah. So these are all the bad bitches, okay? Hello, let's turn up for the show. This is my show. Hello.
Hey.
We got Danny over here. We got Aaliyah, Michaela, and Chanel.
Okay, what type of weed you rolling up, my baby?
Okay, what
type of weed is that?
Some loud.
What you mean?
Some loud.
Where you from? Where you from?
I'm from the east side, Detroit, you know what I'm saying? I knew I saw my family over here, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, okay.
Now, what's your Instagram? What people can follow you at?
Okay, my name is Princess Diamond 3860.
3860. People can follow you at get that sticky icky.
You feel me? That was my sticky. But hey, she got some too.
Hey, okay, you know what I'm saying? She said that for the people to know, you know what I'm saying? I got the scale in my back pocket.
Okay.
Can I get a gram?
Okay.
This nigga got the scale.
Hey, you know what I'm saying?
We're from the east side. You better be able to eyeball your shit, nigga.
Eyeballing. You got it. Roll it, toss it. That's bitch. $20.
$20. You know that shit.
Yeah, what's your Instagram? People can follow you at.
Okay, don't be a stalker.
Don't be a stalker. She talking to y'all. But she looked at me.
All right, it's Divine Unique, bitch. B-I-I-S-H.
So do you get a lot of stalkers on Instagram? Is that what you're trying to say?
I just restarted it back up, but Facebook, yeah, I had to shut that down a little bit.
What is it about you that's attracting stalkers?
The hell if I know shit. I just posted on my story.
What is it about you that's getting stalkers? Once again, you got that WAP. Stop giving that WAP out, you won't get no stalkers.
No, nigga, I don't give out no WAP. Okay. Or no WAP, whatever. No,
she giving out WAP and grams. No.
You can put that on the cereal box. No, I'm just saying.
WAP and grams. That's a good Instagram name.
Some edibles.
BBC Arabic. That's my cousin.
Okay, all right. Arabic in the house.
Okay.
Exotic. Now, where can you follow you at? We ain't get your Instagram.
on our Instagram.
You don't like Instagram. You
gonna find her on there.
Hey, you gotta see her when you see her. You gotta catch her out. You wanna catch her? Anybody else wanna get their social media?
She gonna pop you.
I caught her right now. I ain't got hit.
Stop though.
She said he ain't got hit.
I ain't got hit. She ain't popped me yet.
All right now, nah, don't go outside out the gate.
Go ahead, get the hands. I'm a clean nigga. You know what I'm saying?
I feel you. We fuck with you though. You know?
Huh?
We fuck with you.
Yeah. What's your sign?
I'm a Cancer.
Yeah. I'm a. Hey, I knew it. I knew. I love cancers. You know what I'm saying? I'm a Scorpio.
Okay. Scorpio. That's it.
Hey, that's the best sign in this. Yeah. We joking and serious, follow my babies, and we out. I'm here with the one, the only. Let's put the apparel out. You know what I'm saying? Billionaire Sophia. Get your pair of apparel. You feel me? Because she already knew she was going to be a billionaire. Y'all just seeing the progress. Ain't that right?
That's right, man. I appreciate your support. Real shit.
I appreciate you supporting me. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? We support Detroit. Support Detroit.
Real shit.
Now, how have you grown as an artist between our last interview and now? I saw the video with the bag on your head. What's the song called?
It's called Love Not Attention. It's a project, really. It's called Love Not Attention.
What's the meaning behind Love Not Attention?
A lot of people just want attention. You know what I'm saying?
Speak on that.
You know, it's about love though. You know what I'm saying? What they really want is love, but they think it's attention. You know what I'm saying? So I just made it simple and said love. You know what I'm saying? Not attention. So that's what I want. I want love. I don't want attention.
Where can people find that out?
You can find Love Not Attention on all streaming platforms.
And follow my baby billionaire Sophia. It's gonna be at the bottom. Love Not Attention. That's what we focus on in the city right now. It's Joking and Serious, and we out.
Oh, yeah,
I've
been
in
Snapchat for a long time.
Okay, I got my being green. What the fuck you talking about? I'm trying to go see her, you feel me? Let's tell we in here, the Rocky Badd Luau concert. You turn the fuck up.
We gonna turn up. Y'all gonna make some money. Y'all gonna motherfucking put y'all brand out there. Y'all gonna do whatever y'all gotta do. And we gonna turn up and we gonna be lit. And I'm gonna make sure I get some good pictures out here because we got some good photographers out here, some good videographers out here.
Yes, sir.
And I'm gonna just put on a flow. I'm gonna be drunk by the time y'all see me again.
Yeah, she already a little tipsy.
Yes, sir.
Already a little tipsy.
Because listen, if y'all at my party, then y'all was expecting for me to be drunk, so don't play with me, like, you know what I'm saying? But this whole event was for everybody to have fun. Where the fuck? Oh, I was about to cut y'all out. I see it right here.
Oh, you said that?
No, the connect phone. Motherfucker, look closer.
All right, we're gonna bring the hey security, somebody bring that connect phone up.
Please,
hey, y'all
get
on. Hey, y'all can play connect phone for the bread. To
no,
be honest,
listen, I'm putting money on the floor and shots.
Look,
we about to turn this shit up. I don't want y'all acting like no motherfucking relatives that don't know your other cousins like that.
Rocky
no,
talking crazy.
Doing it. Bro, I'm lit. I don't give a fuck.
Hey, man, go grab y'all. What y'all having that Patron bottle?
I don't know, but I like it.
You saw that?
Okay, y'all about to turn the fuck up. Y'all gonna enjoy each other. Y'all gonna rub some elbows. Y'all gonna take some pictures. Y'all gonna sell some shit. And even if you don't, y'all still gonna network. Y'all gonna make some new friends around this bitch, even if it's for the night. So what?
Fuck it.
We be in Brooklyn tonight. I'm
you talking to you?
Bitch, I got that Fiji. Look, you water wet, so nigga, go get you a squeegee. I'm something like Rihanna, turn no way that nigga need me. Every time I leave him, he be sick, he feeling queasy.
I'm gonna show you.
Bitch, I got that Fiji.
Pussy water,
wet, so nigga, go get
some.
All I know is
ain't nobody fucking with me now.
Now I'm on the cloud.
Now I'm on the cloud.
Never coming down.
Never coming down.
I don't know about then. All I know is ain't nobody fucking with me now.
Joking and Serious Entertainment. We are here with my baby Nisha Nache, okay? And we on the clouds, baby. You know what I'm saying? If it look like we in a trap house, it's because we are. But we only trapping out music right now. You know what I'm saying? Now, entanglements is real big in the news right now. Can you describe what's an entanglement to you?
I don't know if I've ever been involved in an entanglement before.
You never been involved. So you in a situationship?
Nope, I'm single.
Single out here in these streets. You know what I'm saying? Fellas, it's still time. Do you check your DMs?
Yeah, I check my DMs.
I ain't got my reply yet. No. I ain't got my reply. But the people want to know, do you got that WAP?
I got the worst anxiety possible.
Worst anxiety possible.
And it was at this moment when she touched my shoulder that I realized I'm in love.
I've been single for a while now, and I've been kind of lonely. But I'm looking for somebody to talk to, love me, someone who can hold me. Is that you? I'm looking for somebody I can call for, looking for the...
Oh my, you from the east side or the west side?
No, I do got that wide there. I'm from the south side.
South side, okay, that's why you got that, because it's, you know what I'm saying? That's a little, I would have anxiety too if I had that.
Man, we got alcoholic dangers.
Comedian Journey, we got this say to say cracking up. You know what I'm saying? You already know who this is. Follow My Baby. It's Joking or Serious Entertainment. One last question. What would you consider the best feature on your body?
The best what?
The best feature.
Best feature? I got a feature with Fresh Montana that's not out yet.
Okay. Hey, stay off of the music. It's coming soon. Nise, and we out.
That's just embarrassing.
Walking down. Walking down. I'm here with my main man. He just killed the fucking stage. If y'all missed this performance, y'all missed the fuck out. Let people know where they can find you at.
Self-made Trizzy, you feel me? Follow me on Instagram. Self-made Trizzy, I got two pages. Make sure y'all follow both of them bitches, you feel me?
Now, Trizzy. Now, who put this outfit together? You know what I'm saying? My man, you talk about drip. You know what I'm saying?
I think I'm the only nigga in Michigan with this bitch, bro. This bitch came from Cali, bro. I swear to God.
You say this bitch came from Cali. Only nigga in Detroit with that bitch on.
My mama, everybody like this bitch.
Hey, that shit stand out.
That's what a guy,
hey, come here, little bitch. Talk these legs to me. You know what I'm saying?
Hey, man. They already feeling me. You feel me? Hey, just keep your bitch tucked. Because you feel me? When I ain't with mine, you feel me? I might take yours.
You on camera. Now you got...
Look right,
please. We going to edit that out. But you know what I'm saying? When you with Trizzy Gang, make sure you keep your bitch close to you. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, no. I ain't going to lie.
Have you ever fucked a fan, though?
I got a lot of fans I fucked. A
lot of fans. You saw that fan love. That's very important.
I show them love.
What is an entanglement to you?
Shit. Entanglement?
Yeah.
To me? Shit. Just when bitches want to be them, do their thing and cheat. That's just cheating, bro.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying? If you wouldn't snitch like August Alsina. If you was fucking Jada Pinkett, you would keep that to yourself.
No, I'm not snitching. He's stupid as fuck. I ain't with none of that. I keep my mouth closed, you feel me? So I'm going to want to fuck again.
So you fucked a cougar before? Little older bitch.
I mean, I'm 24.
Not yet.
The bitch was like 28, 20, you feel me? I mean, she got some years on me, you feel me?
Bitch, I want to see.
Hey, follow my mans. One more time where they can follow you at.
Self-made Trizzy got a couple videos on the tube, you feel me? And yeah, we taking over, you feel me? LOL, self-made, do or die. Do or die, you feel me? It's up there.
Follow my niggas. It's Joking or Serious Entertainment. And we out. What else? What else? Hey, okay. Hey, they called us over the mic. We got Amore Fatty in his building. Hey.
What?
She feeling herself tonight. She might have had one too many Jägermeister.
I ain't never had one too many drinks. I'm sober as hell. Check that. He may be fucked up though. Anyways, he got my jacket and my other shit, you know.
I don't have nothing to hers. I'll plead the fifth. Who? Somebody's in love. Somebody's in love tonight.
20 munchies in the corner. We got the crab players in the back. Make sure you grab your.
This shit about to go down. It's about to go down. How?
You like you take part?